I was at that point where love and me were nothing more than enemies. I was the stereotype of a person in my position, the epitome of what's history, turning a heart cold.